Good morning all. Welcome to class 6 art education class. Today our topic is still life. Still life means the painting of still object. In your home you can find many objects. Just arrange them and make the painting. Here you can see, I have taken two objects in this order, in this arrangement. So, just say this, I am doing the painting of this object. And today, I am doing doing the sketch with pen. So you have to just see it and you have to paint. So everyone just see. You can make a shade. So here you can see I am doing with the pen. So you have to just see your object and you have to draw. So in this way you can arrange many small things which is available in your home and you can make a painting on that. So this type of painting is called the still life painting. So you can see the arrangement and you can see this thing. So this is called the still life painting.